Parents in DeKalb County say they have heard rumors of a suicide pact at Garrett Middle School. We first heard about this last week. Since then, News Channel 15's Lamar Holliday has been digging deeper. So, Lamar, what have you found?
Well, Mark, the superintendent has confirmed to me that two students who tried to commit suicide are okay and getting the help they need. But some parents say they should have found out about this from the school leaders, not other parents. Mandy Gallagher has an eighth grader at Garrett Middle School.
My son's friend, her parents, contacted me and asked if I knew about it. And when I told him I didn't, I asked my son, and he only knew bits and pieces.
Bits and pieces of a possible suicide pact between certain students at Garrett Middle School. Students have told parents that it involves a different child who signs up and tries to commit suicide, one student each week through Christmas break. Gallagher is upset because she had to find out this news from another parent, not the school district.
They should have sent letters or called to let every parent know what was going on in the school.
Superintendent Dennis Stockdale tells me he's been on top of this situation since it's brought to his attention. He's released a statement this afternoon saying, quote, "Recently we received reports about a possible suicide pact among a few students at Garrett Middle School. We are conducting an ongoing investigation and have interviewed over 30 students and parents. To this date, we are unable to substantiate the rumor of a suicide pact." He continues by saying, quote, "We take these rumors seriously and will continue to investigate any information we receive about possible harm to students. We are working with local law enforcement and counselors from the Northeastern Center regarding this issue." And the superintendent says he plans to hold a meeting with parents and students Monday night to address the issue. No exact time or place, Mark, has been set, but of course, we will let you know.
Sure. Okay. Lamar Holliday tonight. Thanks.